Hey everybody, Andre Mosel here. Today I'm going to talk about a very big factor in determining the level of success and growth that you will achieve in life, and that is your excuses. Okay. In life, it's really easy to blame everybody for everything that doesn't go your way, and I used to do this for a very long time, okay? And I didn't realize it started to become a habit over the years from when I worked for Woolies. And it started to really bite me in the ass when I quit my job at Woody's and I started my own business. Because now I didn't have a boss to blame, I didn't have colleagues, I didn't have service providers, I didn't have anyone to point the finger at. Everything is now on me. And trust me, I made a lot of mistakes, guys, okay? So it took me a very long time to get to a point where, and it's actually quite liberating in the utmost sense of the word, where you actually take responsibility and accountability for your life and your business. You need to realize and get to a point where nobody is going to pay your bills, nobody is responsible for you, unless you are a minor, okay? But I'm talking to adults here, preferably business owners, or if you're wanting to start a business. You have to get rid of your excuses. Your excuses are going to hold you back. Your excuses actually weaken you as a person. It makes you weaker because you can't make proper decisions. You're afraid of making decisions. You know, because guys, let's face it, it's easy to point the finger. It's easy to say, oh, well, you know what? He's the reason I didn't get that contract, or this is why I never got that client, or, you know, it's easy to point the fingers and blame everyone else. But I want to urge you and encourage you to stop pointing the fingers at yourself. Take a serious look into the mirror and ask yourself if you really take responsibility and accountability for your business, because you really have no one else to blame. And if you have partners, yeah, you can point your fingers at your partners, but the reality is, guys, you need to look at why you started a business. So, you know what, you probably just, if you get that, your excuses out of the way, especially when you start, you're going to increase your chances for growth and success by 120, okay? So quit the excuses, just take responsibility, and it's okay to fail. I know some of you think that, oh my God, you're afraid of failing. Entrepreneurship will teach you. You are going to monumentally, holistically, there's no other way to say it, you're gonna fuck up, and that's okay. You need to make peace with that, but you learn from it, okay? You learn from it and you move on, and you know, entrepreneurship, I think mistakes are probably gonna be your best teachers, I promise you. When I look back on social media, what I did, the mistakes I made, and I use that to learn from it, you know, having people unfollow me or, you know, just not be interested, and you look at what you're doing that isn't working, so now you change it. So the mistakes are going to be your best teachers. Just get rid of the excuses, okay? Take responsibility, and you'll see things start to change.